Private Kenny. More like Private.
Like
I'll do the aggro. 20 health.
Lock open, don't wait.
The only problem with Greasy on this drop is there's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah, I know, I'm just saying. I've actually wanted to play like a Cog and Black Ops for a while now. I know, and that was set like a ton. Said he had like one time from his white school. I see them right here. This brick house. Oh my god, why? Too low, I can't. Sorry, Evan. I'm gonna shield up right now, just in case. Yeah. I get the remaining two from the different. I'll take the sequel. Yeah, we just found it. I've seen it before, but it's uncommon. That's what. What's? I got the end of this. I'm gonna pay this. There might be more trucks. Did you check Burger King? What do you get? Any shields? What do you get from that? Upstairs? Or chest? I haven't had that word since the good old days of mine. Just pray to God we get one. Watch this house be here. Jeez. Yeah, we, I don't see that. Did you know that's all loose? What? Did they lose two? Three more? Or... This is crazy. Did they try to do some... Did they try to do some offset chopping? Let me get explode damage. Don't kill him. Let me get explode damage. No, he's one. He's real low. Yeah. I knew he was extremely low. Yeah, I'm just trying to get this explode. The explosive damage is the hardest. 500 explosive damage. You draw me two of those minis. I know, that's the same thing that happened for the sniper. I have a spot. The dance floor is at some... You know where the underground loot lake section is? The little port right out. Right now, of the underground. Yeah, no, so, yeah, the big house, then the little underground. Oh. So I built up. Oh, now I'm dead. At least they're coming. That's my fault. Oh, I thought it was so
forward weight. Nale.
The fact that I can't get to you, it's not my horrible luck, it's just my poor timing. So it's like kind of my fault, but kind of not. There's a spot in there? Yes. I saw one guy. I'll take a burger. I'm taking burger. It's not my fault if I can't save you because it's easy. I am. Yet have more than a pistol. Why are you gay? I didn't know. No, I got down by a spike trap. Burger Town downstairs. I think he's coming right now. Dead. Oh, watch out for the spike trap. It's like right before the stairs. Thank you. Oh. I just have a pistol! I turned him. What do you want me to do? I can't turn around in like a two pistol. I looked at him for like a split second and wanted to shoot. Okay, but what am I gonna do with a pistol? Realistically. Regardless. I had 30 health, I was one shot. one's at the other mall.
Yep.
I'm coming in. I see a car. I saw him right outside.
Yes.
No, I have him up. Oh.
How did I get that?
Oh. Oh my God! I swung. We swung.
I got three kills there, bro.
I have minis. Oh, I need the minis for this. Did anyone find bandages? Is it really worth it? Do you think it's worth it, Peter? Alright. If it's worth it, give me the med. Do you think it's worth it? If it's a circle, happening. I have actually changed. Yeah, how much AR bullets you have? You must have quite a lot. Like, I have like 50 shots. Sobek, is that you? Zero. People quite far out, maybe somewhat close southwest. I see them like over the hilltop. They're like by Salty. Over this ridge that I'm facing right now, southwest. Yeah, no, you're not. I'm just saying. So I can't hit that shit, so that's up to you guys.
Surprise! force. Overwhelm.
I took damage. Oh, start! Take their fucking loot. Take their loot. Take their loot. I don't care. I have like three campfires, so I don't give two fucks. I have 212. No. Maybe like in the... There's a palm. We're gonna keep... You want a campfire up? Because I've got like three of them. Okay, just put it. Put it. Pedro, do you want your one health back? It's sick, bro. Wait, you say people? We're behind you. What? Where? I'm blind! I'm sorry! I'm extremely blind, bro. I'll drop the bandages. I have to do it first. I have extra bandages. Use bandages. I have to do 13. I'm getting bandaged up because I have to. How small the circle is. Pedro, don't be honest. Give it to Sam.
Sorry.
Fuck my ass. There's a minigun here. Someone has enough life to look. I have 220. Who has a minigun? Who has a minigun? People to our left. Jesus! Fuck! Damn Jew! Anyone have bandages? Someone have bandages / campfire? I haven't needed it. Extra protection is always good. Someone have extra anything. I'm sorry I built that stair. It was an accident. So is ours. There's people building at 83 East.
It's showtime for Michael!